பார்த்திருங்கள். Now I am going to teach English literature, chapter 5, the tooth fairy, book exercise, part 3. The chapter 5, book exercise, part 3. Okay?
Okay. All of you take your English literature book, page number 52. Take your English literature book, page number 52. Remaining exercise now I am going to teach. Listen. Complete the sentences using the correct words given the brackets. See, complete the sentences using the correct words given in the brackets. First one, see, Sneha bracket buy and buys fresh fruits from the market. Answer is Sneha buys. Answer is buys fresh fruit from the market. Okay. Then B. It bracket it is and was raining yesterday. But the answer is it was raining yesterday. Okay, then C. Mr. and Mrs. Iyer bracket it is are and was my new neighbors. But the answer is Mr. and Mrs. Iyer are my new neighbors. Okay, then D. The farmers bracket it is and were plying their field. Then D, the farmers bracket it is and were plucking their fields. Okay, I repeat, the farmers bracket it is and were plugging their field. Answer it is the farmers were. Answer it is the farmers were plugging their field. Then E, they bracket it is plays and play badminton. Badminton. They play badminton. They play badminton. Then F, lotus bracket it is and are is the national flower of India. Then answer is lotus is the national flower of India. Then G, I bracket it is am and is showing my new pencil box to my friend. Answer it is I am showing my new pencil box to my friend. Okay, understand all of you? Okay, let's move next exercise. B means 2. See, make 4 meaningful sentences using the table given below. Make 4 meaningful sentences using the table given below. See the table, it is she, we, have, do, does, has, many balloons, either work on time. Then answer is A, she has many balloons. B, she does the work on time. C, we have many balloons. D, we do the work on time. Understand? Can I repeat? C, A, she has many balloons. B, she does the work on time. C, we have many balloons. D, we do the work on time. Okay? Hey, listen all of you. Take page number 54. No need. That's so you cut it. Hey, listen all of you. Page number 54. All of you take page number 54. This exercise is no need. Okay? So, we cut this exercise, okay, cross, no need this exercise, understand all of you, this exercise, we cut it, no need this year, okay. Then take page number 55, listen, rewrite the following sentences by placing either capital letters, full stops, question marks and exclamation marks in at the right places. See, rewrite the following sentences by placing the capital letters, full stops, question marks and exclamation marks at the right places. Okay, first one, A. What a careless boy. Answer is, what a careless boy, but put it exclamation mark. See, this one is the exclamation mark. Put it. Okay? You should write the full sentence, then you put the exclamation mark also. Then two. Two means B. How did they perform on the stage? Answer is, capital letter H is needed. How did they perform on the stage? It is question mark. They are asking question, that's why we are putting question mark. Here he put a question mark. Then H also, capital letter is needed. Okay, then C. Mary and Susie will come back from China in August. Answer is, Mary, capital letter, M is capital letter, and Susie, S also, you should write capital letter, will come back from China in August. August, A also, you should write capital letter, then end, full stop. Okay, I repeat, Mary, M capital letter, and Susie, S is capital letter, you should write, will come from China. China C also write capital letter. Okay. In August. A also write capital letter. Then end. You should write full stop. Okay. Put full stop. Then D. How will it dances? Answer. How. H capital letter. Will it dances? Put the exclamation mark. Okay. Then E, to whom did you write a letter today? Answer is to, T capital letter. To whom did you write a letter today? It is question mark. Okay, you should put here question mark. Understand all of it? I repeat, first one is exclamation mark, second one question mark, third it is full stop, then fourth it is exclamation mark, fifth also question mark. Okay, then capital, you should start with the capital letters, then name and place also capital letter. Okay, understand all of you? Then listen, lesson 5, ida see lesson 5, the tooth fairy lesson is over, means lesson, and I told the lesson, and I have given that exercise, question answer, word meaning, detection words, I had given all the exercise, question answers, word meaning, each and everything I given. Okay, then listen, this lesson also is over now. Okay, thank you, have a nice day.